Excel function indirect returns the reference specified by a text. To use function indirect, we need to type equals indirect open bracket. Now we are looking for sales in Europe, and sales in Europe is located in the cell B13. B13 as a text string will be the reference that function indirect is going to be looking at. We close the bracket and press enter. Function indirect returned sales for Europe.